Thank you for accepting us in spite of such a sudden request. We had a great time with you during classes and lunch time. Thank you, teachers and our buddies. Seno. Arigato! Arigato means thank you in Japanese. And we would like to start our presentation.
Give me applause. We don't use whiteboard, but usually use blackboard or 黒板 in Japanese. Do you guys have ever seen blackboard? Right? In Japan, blackboard is not black. So, what color is it?
Green.
A. Pure white. B. Deep green. C. Indigo blue. Who do you think the answer is A? Raise your hand.
We have 35 weeks.
class at 8:30, but some students have club activity before then. Question?
What is your most popular sport in school?
We can't decide the most popular sport, but we have many sports in our high school, such as soccer, baseball, tennis, basketball, and brass band. We have a brass band in our school. Sorry, it's not sports. We have kendo. Do you know kendo?
I am a member of a kendo club. Do you know kendo?
No.
It is like a fencing. We have our club have a shinai. It is sold of bamboo, and we move like this. And say man. Yeah.
We often go to karaoke to have fun, and also some of us make music by Vocaloid, or some of guys write novels. Some of us read manga or watch anime, like that. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Great. Thank you.
In addition, we are running out of time. Thank you so much.
Okay, great. Yes, we're going to have a picture taken, a panorama. So come on and would you like your students to stand? No? Okay. So as pictures are being taken and we're about ready to say goodbye to our friends from Japan, it's just important to recognize, as a former history teacher, I certainly can see the significance of the United States of America welcoming countries from all over the world, even countries that maybe we haven't had the best relationships with, going back even less than 100 years, and to peacefully exchange in such a short window of communication. It shows the growth that we can make as humans. And as we've studied the evolution of our world and the population growth that's occurring around us, the importance of interactions like this at a peaceful level is going to be critical for our own survival. And so our hope as a school, when we welcome groups like this in, is to give our students here in Hopkinton an opportunity to grow and have a worldview that shifts, that allows for us as Earth, as human beings, to continue to interact at a peaceful level. So I think that this interaction, although it may have only been a few hours, is symbolic of the work we all have to do over the course of the rest of our lives to allow for this place we call Earth to grow and become better and better for ourselves and our children and our grandchildren, etc. So I just want to say thank you to all the students of Hopkinton for being so welcoming, and thank you to our friends from Japan for being open to spending a few hours with us. Thank you all very much for